I think it's time I introduced everyone on stage.